Hi.
Hello, welcome back.
I can't hear you.
Oh, you can't hear me?
I cannot hear you.
Hello? About now?
Okay, can you talk and I might.
Hello? Can you hear me
Okay.
now? All right. Nice to see you again, Maia. How are you?
I am good. How are you?
I am good. I'm sick a little, but yeah. All right. So I don't think I can really show you the sound that I later when we vocalize. So we're doing piano and
Yes.
voice, right? Okay. Do you have your piano right now? So what do you want to
It's right.
So you want to do piano first. All right. Okay, good. Okay. All right, so can you face here first?
Yeah.
Okay. All right. Okay. I'm going to show you the book first.
Okay.
So I'm going to send this to you later after our lesson. All right, so this will be your book. I'm going to send this to you later. So what made you decide to learn piano?
My mom brought it up to me. She asked me, "Do you want to start learning how to play piano?" Because I've mentioned it a few times, and I said, "Sure." And then we decided to start piano lessons.
Wow, that's good. All right. So, do you know anything about piano or played anything?
No, not really.
I see. Okay. Okay. So, let's warm up first your fingers because it's very important to warm up your finger first. So, let's dangle from the wrist and shake out hands. Just a little. Good. Then make a fist. Palm down. Then open. And then again, dangle from the wrist and shake. One more time. Let's do it one more time. So dangle. Fist. Snap the fingers quickly open, both hands, and then dangle again and shake. One last time. Dangle. And then fist, snap open, and then dangle again and shake. All right, good. So next time we will do this. All right, now how to sit at the piano? So make sure you're comfortable. You can touch the floor. Can you touch the floor from your seat?
Yes.
Yes. Okay, good. So make sure that your backs are straight. And make sure that your arms when you can you put your okay can you put again your camera on the side so I can see your position. There you go. Right, now I want you to face on the piano. Face the piano. Put your both hands on top of the piano. Right, I think you're in a good position. Just make sure that your back is straight. All right, and I want your elbows to be really free. Okay. And make sure that your arms are like L. Okay? But don't lift your shoulders. Okay? Always like relax your shoulders. Right? Okay, good. Let's continue. All right. Now, let's put label on your fingers because it's also very important. Like in the guitar, right? So in guitar, we don't label your thumb. Now here, your thumb will be your finger one. Then finger two. And so on. 3, 4, 5. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Right?
Okay.
Same. Okay, piano goes. All right. Okay, now let's take a look at the piano. Okay, you can now put your laptop on here in front of you on the piano. On the piano.
Like that.
On top of your piano. And yes. Sit down. Yeah.
I'll put it right here.
All right. So now let's take a look at your piano. So as you notice, there are two groups of black keys. There are two black keys and then three black keys and then two again alternate. Okay. Now let's take a look at the middle. That is your middle C. Before the two black keys. Can you play for me your middle C? Alright, now I want you to remember that. So that is middle C. Alright, okay, good. Now if you have time, maybe you can put a label on your keys. Like a letter. That's your C. And then D, E, F, G, A, B, C again. D, E, F, G, A, B, C, so on and so forth.
Okay. My mom will probably know because she did that on our old keyboard.
Oh, okay, good. All right, so you put some labels. So for you, so it will be easy for you to know where are the keys of the correct notes. Okay, so if you move to your right, it means that the notes are going up. Okay, and also you can hear it, right? To go up. Correct? Right? That's going up. Good. So right, going to the right means going up, and the pitch is also going higher. Right? Now going to left, the pitch is getting lower. All right, good. Okay, let's continue. Okay, let's skip this one. Okay, let me skip this one. All right, now let's do the position of your fingers when playing. Wait. Now imagine that you're holding a ball on your both hands. Let's try with your right hand first. Okay, you're holding a ball. So it's curved, right? Now, I want you to put it on top of your piano. Put your finger one on middle C. So take a look at this. This will be your right hand.
Okay.
All right, good. Okay, we can read this when you have time. Now, let's go to the right hand C position. So why C position? It because your finger one, you put your finger one on middle C.
Okay.
Okay, now put the other fingers on the other keys.
Okay.
Now, can you play it one by one for me? All right, good. So those are so that's the C position. So it means your finger one is on the C. Okay. Now, how about your left hand? Also, put your finger one. Now, I want you to put both finger one on middle C.
Okay.
Now let's try to slowly, wait, let me just stop sharing. Yeah, slowly play right hand first, but I watch when you play and then you go to the next key, you need to release your finger one. Same here, so you don't play like this. Okay, you're pressing everything. No. So one lift, one by one only. One by one, one by one. Especially your pinky. Okay, can you try on your right hand? Okay, one more time. Let's try on your left hand, one by one. Make sure you lift. You're not pressing two keys.
Okay.
All right, good. Let's go back to you. So, what you're playing is C, D, E, F, G on your right hand. Okay, so I want you to remember that, the C, D, E, F, G. Okay, now how are you going to read C, D, E, F, G? You know that already in your guitar, right?
Mm-hmm.
Do you still know how to read letter notes or the solfege? Solfege or the do, re, mi, fa, sol?
I only know do, re, mi, fa, sol.
Ah, okay. All right. Well, we can do that as well. But it's also important for you to know the letter notes. Okay. Okay. C is do, re is D, E is mi, fa, and sol.
Oh yeah, I remember you taught me face.
Yes, face, and every good boy does fine, right?
Mm-hmm.
Every good boy does fine. Your line notes. Face is your space notes. F A C E. That's your space notes.
And all the right. Line notes.
Mi sol ti re fa, or yeah, so you know, so you know already how to read. Okay, all right, so let's do some exercises on your right hand. Let's do number one. Position your fingers. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. All right, now we talk about rest before, right? Rest. There is no rest here, so it means you need to play continuously. This is ta, right? Ta, 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 ta. Okay, can we do it one more time? Ready? And slowly, slowly, slowly. Don't go too fast. Slowly. Ta 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 ta. Good. Second line. Third line. Again.
Oh.
Whoa. Read your notes. Careful.
Oh.
Good. All right. Let's go to the next page. So you know already your quarter note and your half note. One count, two counts. Ta, ta, da. Okay? Right. So let's try to play on your right hand only this one. Everything starts with Ode to Joy. Also with your guitar. All right. Slowly. You don't need to rush. You're very familiar. All right, can you start from here? Well, again. follow the value of the notes. Ta, ta. ta 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 ay, ta da. Oh, not playing. What happened?
I don't know.
Have a sharp pinky. Curve your pinky. Yes, one more time. From here. Okay. So ta ta. Huh? All right. Okay. All right, let's continue. I know this already. Let's skip that. Now let's go to your left hand. C position. So again, put your finger one of your left hand on. This is G already. Ah. Okay. C position, it means you put your finger 5 on C.
So, right.
No, left hand. 5, finger 5, your pinky on C. Yes. C, D, E, F, G also. Same. Finger 5 on your pinky. Yes, okay. All right. So how to read? So this is a bass clef. Now this is different. This is not like guitar. I think this is the first time you've seen this. So this is bass clef.
Looks like a sad face.
Yeah. Yeah. Side and sad face. Okay. So now reading notes on the bass clef is different. Okay, it's different. It's not like the G clef. So here this is not like the face. Face and mi sol ti re fa. It's not the same. It's different. So your C, low C, this is what we call low C. Okay, it's on the second space. Okay, second space. Right? And of course, next one, step up is D, and then step up E, step up F, step up G. Okay, so G is on the fourth space. So it's different. Okay. Okay, so where is the C again? Low C, it's on the second space of the bass clef. And then when you see this clef, in a piano piece, it's not like guitar that only one line. Here there's two lines in one system. This is what we call the system. So there are two. One with G clef and one with bass clef. It means you play the notes on the upper lines with your right hand. And then you play the notes on the lower lines with your left hand. Okay? So here you use your right hand, here you use your left hand. Okay? All right, so let's go back first. All right. Now let's do some exercises. Can you put your left hand again, C position? So C position is finger 5 on the C. All right, good. Okay, let's read. And play. Thank you. Good. Continue. Perfect. All right. Good. I think we're ready. Now let's try to play this one. This is left or right hand?
Left.
Left hand. All right. Position. See position. Good. One more time. Again. D. D.
Yes.
One more time from here. Good. Continue. Two, three, four. So again, one, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Can you play this? What? Again? Very good. Now let's play the first line. I'm going to play it first. So, C. D, G. Two, three, four. Your turn. Oh, D, 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 D. Good. Two, three, and four. Continue. Good. All right, let's proceed.
In my dress up script, it has the it has like one for the right hand and one for the left hand when we learn the music because they played both at the same time.
Oh, really? All right, good. Then you're familiar with this already.
I didn't get it at first, but now that you explained it,
It's easy actually, but it's it depends on the explanation sometimes. All right. Okay. All right. Okay. Now let's try to put both of your hands, C position, left and right. Okay. Let's practice first. Can you play this left hand, C, D, E, F, G? Again, sorry. Then right hand. Okay, very good. Now let's try to play this. So you always look where's the position of the notes. Okay, ready? In. Up, left or right?
Right.
Yeah, okay. All right, now let's fix your tempo. It's only ta and tada.
Okay.
Ta 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 ta. Okay, from the top.
Ah, sorry.
Oh, this tada. Da 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 da. Okay, let's try.
It's like not playing when I press.
Not playing. All right. What brand is your piano?
Yamaha.
Yamaha. Okay. Maybe there's Maybe there's settings of touch of the piano there. Maybe you can just explore it next time, okay? Sometimes they have settings for Yamaha, like hard, soft, something like that. Okay, continue.
From the start?
Yes, one last time. Okay, so in piano, you need to really play it consistently, okay? No stuttering, okay?
I think I just need to press it a little bit harder.
Okay, all right. Okay, let's just continue first. Hello. Okay, one last time, easy one. Oh, okay. All right. So I'm going to give this to you and I'm going to give you an assignment. Okay. All right, so go to lightly row. Just lightly row. And I want you to put the letter notes. Here, right? So that before we start our piano, we're going to put the letter notes here. You have your notes already, just say it. You just need to tell it and I'll put it here, right? And then what do we expect with this book? So of course practice, and then you're going to start also playing some chords and some harmony on the piano. Okay. Like this. A little chords. Something like that. Here you're going to start with C major. On your left and on your right. Okay, right there. All right. So that's your only assignment, just your lightly roll for us to be able to play. Okay, then after that, you can advance reading if you want. Lightly roll. And then we will jump to harmonic intervals next week. Okay, so it means now you're playing two fingers at the same time, not one by one. Okay, all right. Okay, that's it for piano. Let's do voice. Stop sharing. Okay, so I don't have voice right now, so please bear with me. So let's do, I want you to Yes, you're breathing, but I want you to hold on. All right. Let's record your long breathing. You have a timer there?
Yes.
Good. Let me just record it.
Can I get water really quick?
Sure. Go ahead. All right, ready your timer to 12 seconds. No. I just time your as long as you can. Okay, we're going to do 3 times. Okay, ready? First time. And. How many?
19 seconds.
Oh, 19. Very good. Okay, relax your shoulders. And remember, you inhale horizontally, okay? Not vertically, horizontally. Lower muscles, lower, okay? Diaphragm, lower side of your lungs, okay? Let's do again number 2. Second time. Ready? How many?
24 seconds.
Wow. All right.
I haven't done long breathing in a while. So the first time I was just remembering how to do it.
All right. Good. So see, it's better if you are prepared. Prepared meaning that you know that you are focused how to breathe and where to put your air. Okay. Okay. Let's do it one last time. Prepare. And. Wow, very good. Okay, good job. Okay, relax your shoulders. So let's do some vocalizations. Let's do ma and hum. Ma, no, you start with hum. Ma. Ready? Breathe. Good, higher. Good, relax your face. Good, so make sure that your jaw is relaxed, okay? It's not going forward, okay? You can drop it, but not too low. Not too low, just a little. And make sure that your tongue is resting. This is your teeth resting there, not going backwards. Okay, ma, ma, ma. Focus on your tongue. Your tongue is relaxed there, not going up. A little, it will go up a little, but not going back. Okay. We go higher. Good. Higher. Try to move a little of your neck so it won't get stiff. Ready? Good. Good. Higher. Lower now. Focus on your tongue and your jaw. Prepare with air. Again. Good. Check on your original sound if it displays original sound of upper left.
Mine doesn't have that anymore.
Okay. All right. So make sure it's on. Can you turn it on? Good. So let's practice your vibrato. Let's sing numbers first. 1, 2, 3, 2, 3, 4, 3, 2, 1. And
1, 2, 3, 2.
All right, so 2, it will go down a little. 1, 2, 3, 2, 3, 4, 3, 2, 1.
1, 2, 3, 2, 3, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Again. 1, 2, 3, 2, 3, 4, 3, 2, 1. 4 is your highest. Ready? And
1, 2, 3, 2, 3, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Okay. Okay, follow if it goes up or down. One, two, three, four, three, two, one.
One, two, three, two, three, wait.
Two, three, four, and.
One, two, three, two, three, four, three, two, one.
Yes, one more time.
One, two, three, two, three, four, three, two, one.
Good. Now let's try faster. One, two, three, two, three, four, three, two, one. And.
One, two, three, two, three.
Okay.
One, two, three, two, three, four, three, two, one.
One, two, three, two, three, four. Go up, and going down. One, two, three, two, three, four. Can you start from there? And.
One, two, three, two, three, four, three, two, one.
Yes, that's it. Now let's do faster. One, two, three, two, three, four, three, two, one.
One, two, three, two, three, four.
Up, up, going up. One, two, three, and going up. Two, three, four, three, two, one. Okay, let's try. And.
One, two, three. One, two, three, two, three, four, three, two, one.
Yes, one more time. One, two, three, four, three, two, one. And.
One, two, three, two. One. One, two, three, two.
One, two, three, two, three, four.
One, two, three, two, three, four, three, two, one.
Yeah, so you remember the two going up. One, two, three, two, three, four. One, two, three, two, three, four, three, two, one. Okay, one more time. And.
One, two, three, two.
Nope. Wait.
One, two, three, two.
Two.
One, two, three, two, three, four, three, two, one.
Good. One more time. One, two, three, two, three, four, three, two, one. And.
One, two, three, two, three, four, three, two, one.
Again, again. One, two, three, two, three, four, three, two, one.
One, two, three, two, three, four, three, two, one.
Yes, one more time. One, two, three, two, three, four, three, two, one. And.
One, two, three, two, three, four, three, two, one.
Let's do it three times. Ready, go.
One, two, three, two, three, four, three, two, one. One, two, three, two, three, four.
One, two, three, two, three, four, and.
One, two, three, two, wait. One, two, three, two.
One, two, three, two.
One, two, three, two, three, four, three, two, one. Two, three, two.
One, two, three, two, three, four.
One, two, three, two, three, four, three, two, one.
All right, good, okay. So I know it's hard, but it will help you to have, to prepare with runs and riffs, okay? Because our goal is to play like, to sing like this, in O. Oh, 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 but clear. Oh, not like that. Okay, that's why you need to start from slow. Oh, 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 oh. fast. Oh, 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 oh. Okay. All right. So we will continue with that. So slowly but slowly, because we cannot jump right into it. Okay. All right. Now let's go to your songs. Last time we stopped with When I Grow Up, but I want you, let's start with a new song. Can you suggest a song for me? What do you want to sing? Anything.
Let me, I'm going to search up something.
Sure, sure.
I'm not very sure.
You can do it. Come on, choose, choose. Need to learn how to choose your own song.
Always happens when I whenever someone asks me, it's like whenever someone asks you for your favorite song, but you forget all the songs you've ever listened to.
Yeah, I know, it happens to me too. Because I used to like have other people to choose for me.
No.
So from now on, you're going to choose your song.
Can I choose it next week?
No, today. any. You're just singing like a little, just verse and a chorus, any song.
I'm very, very indecisive and I can't even find anything.
Singer, can you give me a singer?
Happened again. I forgot every single person I've ever listened to in my entire life.
Yesterday, what are you listening yesterday? Did you listen to any song yesterday?
Christmas songs.
Christmas songs. What's Christmas song?
I have a whole playlist of Christmas songs
that I May cut.
Mariah Carey,
what song? All I Want for Christmas Is You.
Yeah, and Kelly Clarkson.
Kelly Clarkson, what song? With Kelly
Underneath
Clarkson?
The Tree.
Ooh, okay, let's take a look at that.
Also good because I also have an audition thing that requires a Christmas song.
Whoa, really? Do you know any
Christmas songs yesterday?
What's that?
I was just listening to a bunch of Christmas songs yesterday.
You're trying to pick what song? Kelly. Kelly. What's the title again?
Underneath the tree.
Okay. Right. Can you share your screen?
Yes.
And try, let's try to sing along. Yep. Okay, let's go to YouTube. Lyrics there.
Let's do it right here.
Okay.
No matter what you're in the mood for, with the all new Royal Crispy Chicken lineup at Burger King, you can't go wrong.
Ready? Prepare? Breathe.
You're here, where you should be. Snow is falling as the cameras sing. It just wasn't the same. Alone on Christmas Day. Presents, what a beautiful sight. Don't mean a thing if you ain't holding me tight. You're all that I need underneath the tree.
All right, okay. Let's start again from the top. I want you to, so you start with the high note. I really want you to already breathe and already anticipate as if you're singing in your mind already. What's the first line? You're here. So on your mind, you're here, so that you're prepared.
Okay. I don't think I can do it in my chest voice. I don't
chest voice. You're here, so you need to have your, if you're doing chest voice, you need to really open wide. You're open. Drop. You're here, you're here. Ready? It's like you're shouting. You're. It's like you're calling someone whose name is your. Okay?
You're here.
Yeah, see, it's easier. Let's try again from the top. You see someone named Yor?
You're here, where you should be.
Breathe.
Snow is falling as the carols sing. Just wasn't the same.
Enjoy.
Not on Christmas Day.
Breathe.
Presents, what a beautiful sight. Don't mean a thing if you ain't holding me tight. You're all that I need.
There.
Underneath the tree. I'm gonna hold you close. Make sure that you know.
Enjoy, enjoy.
I was lost before you. Christmas was cold and gray. Another holiday. Alone to celebrate.
Can you move a little early there? So always prepare with your you're here, you're here. Okay. Can you move back? Yeah.
At the start?
No, not at the start. More. Go back. More. There. Okay, 36, 36, 36. Okay, okay, that's fine. Okay, from there, okay, play.
So that you know,
breathe, breathe.
I was lost before you. Christmas was cold and gray.
Always breathe.
Another holiday.
Wish mood.
Long to celebrate. And then one day, everything changed. You're all I need. Underneath the tree, hey. You're here. Rain should be. Snow is falling as the carolers sing. This wasn't the same. Alone on Christmas Day. Presents, what a beautiful sight. Don't mean a thing if you ain't holding me tight. You're all that I need. Underneath the tree, found what I was looking for. Love that's meant for me. A heart that's mine completely. Knocked me right off my feet. And then here I will fall. With no worries at all.
Alright. Good, good, good. Now let's try with no voice. Can you do karaoke from the top until that part?
Just as I was singing this, a bunch of songs that I wanted to sing popped into my head, and I'm like...
Yeah, it's really hard if you have so many options and you cannot choose. Karaoke? Is it karaoke?
I have to type in.
Remember, always prepare.
Custom framing is preserving.
Use your body, use your body, okay?
Doing it in a creative way.
So, you've taken up running. Apple Watch has taken up a few new things as well.
Make sure nothing in your body is stiff, okay? That's why you need to use your body when singing, not just your throat. Everything, all of your body.
You're here where you should be. Snow is falling as the carolers sing. It wasn't the same. Alone on Christmas Day. Presents, what a beautiful sight. Still mean a thing if you wouldn't die. You're all that I need. Underneath the tree. I'm gonna hold you close. Make sure that you know I was lost before you. Christmas was cold and gray. Another holiday.
Inch mood.
Everything changed. You're all I need. Underneath the tree, you're here where you should be. Snow is falling as the carolers sing. It wasn't the same. Alone on Christmas Day. Presents, what a beautiful sight. Still mean a thing if you ain't holding me tight. You're all that I need. Underneath the tree.
Found
what I was looking for. A love that's meant for me. A heart that's mine to please.
Your body, not just your throat.
Knocked me right off my feet. And this year I will fall. With no worries at all. Cause you are near. And everything's clear. You're all I need. Underneath the tree, you're here, where you should be.
Alright, alright, alright. Good job, better, see? Better, better. So remember that. Don't use just your throat, okay? Your neck. Use your whole body. You need to help your throat, okay? Right. Okay, well done, Maia. So I'll see you again next week. We will continue with the song. If and then think of another song, prepare another song.
I'm gonna make a list.
Yes, make a list so that boom, 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 easy for you to, you know. All right? Okay. That's it for today, Maia. Thank you. I'll see you again next week.
See you next week. Bye.
Bye-bye.